Too many wide open men. There you see the frustration of Matt Zuccarello.